now, close your eyes. It might smile here because while chanting, you are using your vocal cord, you are using your lips, so your lips cannot express smile. But before you start mudra, you smile and then start so that this inner smile always stays. You are giving direction to your mind. This is your duty. Keep smiling even when I am chanting. You have to give task to your mind. Smile.
Then you want
your smile should grow, expand. Which neutral? You can take help of neutral also. With this you can add neutrophil. And which mantra you will choose? Air or smile? Air or smile? So let's do air first, four times. So now, how to add intention? This is very difficult. Kya socho, kya bolo, my God, kya intention do? Kuch mat karo na, just smile. Dipali baithjo, just smile. Please go there. You have to add intention, smile. So, what you will do? With hetero and neutro finger, four times, air. So, let's do it. Intention, yes, darling? What a simple way of problem. Your smile is already there. Smile is here in fingertips also. Every cell has smiled. Every neuron, every organ, each organ, cell has smiled. Only thing is intention, though, horse ki tarah bhagne lagti hai. So, smile. Let's do four times with this intention that my smile should expand so much that it merges not only this mind say, body say, smile, itna expansion ho jaye. Never be satisfied with your smile. You have to just improve, expand till the time you become one with universal smile. We are just talking about body smile, mind smile. We have not touched the higher dimension. And that is our next subject in our next camp. But first, we need to improve self, mind, body, life. And then merge with sun's smile, merge with origin's smile. Just be one, become one smile light. Anyway, I can give you this intention and just do this. You never know, some miracle can happen. We'll do four times. Breathe in. Let's say if some person has depression or some person is feeling very low, with pains, body pains, fatigue, feeling very low, what kind of force you want to give, head roll. Then what you will do, if I want to focus full body mudra, stretch, maximum stretch, and maximum stretch, and also the level of your chin should go up. And then this bending, because you are sitting, this is, what is this posture you are sitting? What is my posture? What is your posture? And what is that people sitting on the chair is? Yes. But now, our cases, it is very, very effective, highly effective body mudra. If you feel that you are feeling contraction power, if you feel that you are going low, definitely please do it in your house. Close the door, switch on the music. And if you want to do now, just do it. Those who want to do it, just do it and expand. Stand and full, raise your arms, chin up and do A. Who want to do? Those who want to sit can sit, those who want to do can do, but it's very good to do with a mission. Body Hetero Mudra. This is Hetero Mudra of body. And you will not see left and right, because I have to tell you one thing. What we will do now, sometimes it's not possible in house. Possible. People will ask what happened. Your husband will ask and your children will ask. This is the best opportunity. We do 4 times, we will relax, and then again we will do. People who have high blood pressure will just do moderate way. They will not expand so much and they will not make big loud sound. People, those who have any kind of inflammation or high fever, yes, okay, they will do participate but moderate. And now close your eyes. Don't see your neighbor, then only you will be able to do it. Bilkul sharam nahi karne hai. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's see your body position first. We will do, let's see how your body position should look like. Show me. Yes, spread your legs. Yes, and arms up. Yes, spine straight. Yes. And chest up lift. Yes. Chin up. You should feel stretch here. Okay. And eyes looking towards the sky. Yes. This is the posture. Okay. Down. Now you. First is, so we want moderate hetero. Hetero ko lagam dete hain. Hetero ko aage power dete hain. Wo kya karega? Khade bhi kya karega? So first is, smile first. You are giving responsibility to push you forward. Dekha na jaise hetero ko jitna chala raha hai, bahut zyada unki power. Okay? Smile. And do hetero body mudra. Again.